Viva La Fest. So Dead to Me canceled, so we have to play a whole bunch of songs that we don't really know how to play. So. We're the Ergs from New Brunswick, New Jersey. Thank you guys so much for being here.
Last time when you said it, I was your favorite person in the whole world. I almost lost my head, I said, you know. And you were so amazing, God, I'm so in love with you. When I see you tonight, it's gonna be so cool. We go watch you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Vid just didn't learn last year when he saw American Steel.
This song's about loving the Smiths. Goes out to Lemuria, our best friends in the whole wide world. We love you guys. It's called Introducing Morrissey. She had a beat up guitar and awesome tattoo, but she was breaking my heart. Some learning to do, but once I figured it out, I was a love that I knew that I would be in love forever. Boy, and I would be in love forever. Well, I wish that I could get you to call me. I wish that you were standing beside me, but I will never be with you. I wish my mom was your back to way back when you were my other friend, other son of a friend. Life is love when you're lonely. Life is love when you're lonely. That's how my love went through. Was by a band that I formed in 1982. Barely alive as you learned to chew. Once I figured it out, I was in love and I knew that I would be in love forever. Oh, and I would be in love forever. Whoa, and I would be in love forever. Your cheating heart. Your cheating heart is getting rusty. Your cheating heart has never been so broken. Your cheating heart is doing just it. Your cheating heart with nothing new. Like you stretching on a fucking stranger, tells me that I should have kept my word. That you're giving up on love and doing it for everyone. I wish I got you there. You'd be feeling like you're bleeding. I'd be overcome by dreams that I could hope you met. You're cheating hard. Thank you. This next song.
This might be the most unpunk thing to request at the fest, but does anybody have a wet wipe?
Wow.
Maybe a little container of Purell.
This song goes out to Bar and Jennifer and everybody at No Idea Records, Tony, PJ, fucking everybody for having this every year and being one of the greatest record labels in the punk scene. The songs kill every romance language. Well, there were times when if I told you this, you would have been impressed. Any time I say that, make their way to all of my friends. There were times when you were stupid, it was always me. Last enough to Too. We're all bummed, but we were working on a couple songs before we decided to call it quits, and we just put them out. Tonight is the first night it's available anywhere ever, and it's available at our merch. This song is on it. It's called Anthem for a New Amanda. If you don't. Understand it. Whoa. songs off our Upstairs Downstairs LP. Heard a song from the album of Boston, Massachusetts. Any songs off of Dork Rock Cork Rock yet?
No, we just decided it wasn't, not tonight.
That's, you know, it's not such a good album, so we're,
if we had more time, if we were playing, say, another set, then maybe we would do some of those songs.
This song is, it's not on Dork Rock Cork Rock.
This is our Sultans of Swing.
There's no way we've only played for 9 minutes so far. No way. No, 19 minutes. There's also no way we've... Okay, so... This song is also off of our new record. It's called Piltown Man.
But it's never been that simple. Inside your heart,
song's super old as well. This was like the first song we ever wrote, I think. Or one of them. Yeah, you're fucking right, we should do that. I've been thinking a lot about what you said. This song's called See Him Again. It's off of our Upstairs Downstairs out here.
I just saw her dying. Was I flawless? Red light treats and is black. She's always changing her mind. She's giving advice. She's good outside. She's looking trash. Probably rolls and rolls to them. Oh, there's on the market square.
Songs off a compilation of New Brunswick, New Jersey.
This goes out to
and punk bands.
Degenerates, Seasick, Measure,
watch them play.
Hunchback.
Songs called Blah Blah Blah, Fuck You, Blah Blah Blah.
Ready to go, wrote it off, ready to go, I just can't believe myself. Not fooling anyone, and here we go again. There you go again. What am I suffering through that t-shirt? But I'm not that strong. We lie awake in different measures. We just lie awake together. To me it's so obvious. You're around, I'm around. We're both lonely. You're around, I'm around. We're both lonely.
More left, and then we're up next. We got like 8 minutes.
So, who is the best band at Fest so far?
No. One at a time. One at a time.
Look, I'm gonna say hidden spots, or all the time I remember. One of those two bands. Best band.
All right, we got a couple more songs left, and then we're gonna play Dark Black Cork Rat in its entirety. The next set. This song goes out to Patty because he gave me some whiskey before. It also goes out to Tony because he gave me some whiskey last night. This song's about drinking whiskey. It's called Sticking to Whiskey Blues.
Fall in love.
You guys ready? I'm drunk. Here we go. I'm in love. Well, I'm in trouble. Here today, I see it double. And I know that I probably fucked up. I wouldn't have to serve you. Not always. I'm in love sick again. And she's the one to blame. Don't want you come along. You are big, alright, you can walk on. Couldn't help falling, smile, didn't know matters, not. Couldn't help falling, smile, didn't know matters, and I love falling. I used to hate my morning, you were here anyways. You get that in my whole life. So won't you come along with me tonight? Just to make people look at what you're doing. Don't you have faith, alright, you can walk on, walk on, walk on, walk on. Couldn't help falling, probably.
No! All right. As we said earlier, the band is drawing to a close. We're about ready to ride up over that pink horizon into the sunset. And you might be mad about this, but it's a good thing. Because we have been a band for about 8 years, a little more. We have been a band who has existed entirely during the George W. Bush administration. And since we will end when he stops being president, we will be a George W. Bush era band. You had your Reagan era, we will be entirely confined to the George W. Bush era. So in 2 days, when you make that chance, just as the Ergs are coming to a close, finally wipe the shit stain of that man's pathetic political career out of existence. I'm not saying anything we don't already know. But if you're ready for some change you can believe in, put your hands up over your head like this.
Oh, wow.
curse. What you're staring at me constantly is you now. Think it's gonna burn. Well, I'm not gonna shower. I just took another breath. So I'm not gonna lose. It's the outside world I want. Now all my harshest critics are screaming for murder. I'm doing what we've done all along. I'm gonna take it and get one step further.
Say I'm not the guy, but you know we have the time.
She didn't want to go out anymore, and then she hung up. Fucking hung up on me long distance. I guess when I get back home, I'll be alone again. It's been some time and I don't know what to do with myself these days, cause you're out there and I'm lonely and I swear and I still dream of you at night and wake up to a goodbye and I still wanna find a way to get you in the city. To do with this stupid life, but you're somewhere and I'm nowhere. It's where I need you too. I still dream of you at night and wake up to your goodbye, and I still dial your number in my head, but you won't pick up the phone. I don't wanna be here without you. I don't wanna be here without you. You're the one and I miss you. It's been some time, I don't know what to do with myself these days. It's been some time and I don't know what to do with myself these days. It's been some time and I don't know
what to do. And the talking gets dropped out, and I don't know what to do with myself these days. Thank you.
Thanks for getting it off.
We're gonna turn the record over now. It is on the album. We're doing the whole thing, baby.
It's after August 19th. After August 19th.
It should be on there. Thank you guys very much.
Album.
You guys are fucking so fucking awesome. This means so much to me, really. So this is like Fest has been the best show.
Hey guys, ever. Everybody give a big hand for Mike, because this is fifth set of the Fest. Over 2 hours of playing.
It.
He's the new hardest working man in show business.
Thank you. Alright, we don't do this song ever, so we'll see how it goes.
Haven't said a word when you made your play. look the other way. I'll tell you it was bullshit. I wish it that you knew. You're my only everything. So you that it's true. And I wish that I was there. And I wish that I was there.
I don't know this one either. Sasha, maybe I'm the new Messiah. It's a throwaway. That's a technical term for a song that shouldn't be on a record.
Girlfriend. I'll never have a girlfriend. Maybe I'm a superstar.
The song is after the zombies.
Why get so lonely sometimes? When I saw a wish, you were mine. When I know you're not that kind of girl. Yeah, I know you're not that kind of girl. But I just thought I'd let you know I'm in love with you. Well, I get to thinking sometimes. When I saw a wish, cause I know you're not that type of girl. Yeah, I know you're not that type of girl. I just want this broken heart and I'm all to you. Well, I got these stupid crazy feelings, baby. I don't know why. Well, I don't know if I can make it better, but I am willing to try.
Do
give me something I gotta hold on to. Cause you know I'm still in love with you. Give me something I gotta take back home. Cause I don't want to be lost. Oh girl of mine, why don't you go and tell me another lie? Why don't you go and go to the truth of this mind? To myself that baby, tell another lie. Oh baby, tell another lie. Oh baby, tell another lie.
Sounds like crime in it.
The look of laughter, pneumonia, pressure. Always a face in the crowd that gathers when the sirens out. Always in the audience, execution of the innocent. Can you see them? You could be them. From the glare of your floodlights, listen to their voices in the glimmer, whispering the words of what is true. See them sitting on a fence, croaking like crows in the wind. Can you see them? You could be them. Oh, they're jolly bunch and they're coming after you. You will become one of them. So much fun. Can we come to the vampire party with you?
We got a couple more. Thank you. I'll have a beer too.
This song, we don't know.
I don't think we've played the song in 8 years. So. A? It's an A, I think. I'm checking the time. We got plenty of time. I don't want to. I don't want to tell you the shit about you. So I'm not falling for your dirty double sticks again. We've reached the end. Thank you very much. Thanks to you guys. Thanks to Tony. Thanks to the fest. Thanks to fucking everybody. This has been the... Every fucking year, it's the best show we ever play, so thank you very much.
Man, there were some clunkers on that album. I fucking forgot.
There were some clunkers on that album. There's a, that's a good 13-song album, I would say. Maybe a 12-song album. But anyway, there would be no us if it weren't for the Descendants. And the guy who named the Descendants, and he played guitar for them on their first couple records, Frank Navetta, he passed away a couple days ago. So we're gonna do a couple Descendant songs, and then fucking Leatherface is gonna play. And in the spirit of doing songs we don't know, we're gonna try this one, and then we're gonna do one we kind of know. This song's called Global Probing. It takes a long time to get what you want. And how much try, it just won't come. And you keep on trying, and you don't give up. It's been this way. It's all been, if you don't stop, you're gonna go with it. It takes a long time to get what you want. Right. No matter how hard you try, it just won't go. So you keep on trying, and you don't give up. And it's been this way, and it's all been, you need to do it, all the things you need to do. What you want, keep on trying, and you don't give up. It's been this way, it's all been, if you stop, you're gonna go with it. It's all been, if you stop, you're gonna go with it. Fuck shit up for Frank Nevada. We've been the Ergs. Good night. Thank you. Running out of time again. Where did you go wrong this time? When your problems over, where will you go? Get drunk in bar and town. Hey, who lacks your mind, lacks your body too? Love me from the tear, but get away. No one loves you, and you wonder why. Sitting there with your mouth full of fear, your eyes bleed. Face is red, who's gonna pick you up when you shoot for the night? Not me. When you're on the streets with a needle in your arm, selling your body for another face, who's gonna pick you up and take you home with them tonight? Not me. Not me. You're running out of breath again. You and your man, you're only 15. You're losing your little girl's heart. Lie on that, you never get back. If you say it's not too late, take it on, cause if you do hit. Wearing off, wearing out. I can't think about it, cause it makes me sad. Sitting there with your mouth full of air, your eyes are lit. Face is red, who's gonna pick you up when you shoot for tonight? Not me, not me. When you're on the streets with a needle in your arm, selling your body for another fix, who's gonna pick you up and take you on with them tonight? Not me, not me, not me, not me, not me, not me, not me. Thank you enough. Thanks so much. We've been the Ergs. Good fucking night. Leatherface up next.